Okay, we're going to spend a little time talking about how to negotiate a deal. But first I want to talk about negotiating, period. What makes you, we ought to make this into a quiz, not in your book. So just find a blank page and take some notes on negotiating. What words do we hear when somebody is described as a good negotiator? He is or she is what?
Slick.
Sharp.
What? Well, what to say and how to say it and what to say.
What does that mean? Give me a one-word description of that. They're a good talker. They're eloquent. How do you spell eloquent? Eloquent. What? What else is a one-word description of one of the characteristics of a good negotiator? Listener. What's another? Confident. What's another?
Shark.
Shark. No, sharp. He said, somebody said shark. Right? How about barracuda? Barracudas are smarter than sharks, aren't they? What else? What's another? What? Facilitator. Knowledgeable. What else? You know, if you only know one way to spell something, you're not very flexible. Greater. Any more one savvy? How do you spell savvy? Bold? Really interesting. The first several descriptions that I got were, would you say positive or negative? Yeah. But yet,
you can be a good or a bad talker.
Yeah. Well, the first couple were slick and sharp. Sharp.
Sharp.
Yeah.
Representing
what?
If they're representing me, I want them to be slick and sharp.
No, you don't.
No.
Ooh. No, 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 no. Are you trying to win or are you trying to lose?
Create a win-win.
Create a win-win. How can you create a win-win using win-lose tactics?
Yeah.
What is a win-lose tactic?